Well, I'm back at it again. Stripping the guitars, taking pickups out, and playing with them. What I'm about to do with this guitar, this is my special edition Epiphone. These pickups you see right here, right now, they're out of my black SG guitar. And what I'm about to do is take these out and put these back into the SG guitar. The pickups that are in the SG guitar are the Pro Barkers that I bought a few years back. And I'm going to take those pickups out of the SG and put in this guitar. And I'm going to add a split coil to this one here that I'm showing right now. And I'm going to take the SG and put it back as original. No split coils, nothing. Just standard pots in it, tone and volume. So I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed doing this work. And it took me about 5 hours to do what I was about to do here now. So sit back, relax, get some popcorn or whatever you want to do, and have a hoot of what I'm about to do. So have a nice day. You can fast forward through this video if you want, or whatever. Yeah, I got junk in the way, as you can tell, and I'm working on my workbench. So I'll talk to you later. Thank you. At this point in the video, I have been soldering and soldering and soldering. And where I'm soldering here, I did 3 or 4 tries of trying to get this guitar working. So I'm going to skip ahead in this video so you see the end results of me finishing this guitar. So as I was testing it out, I had wires touching here. So I had to restrip them and go from there. So I'm going to clean this switch up, clean off the old solder, and wire these up. I think that pod is, this one here is bad. So I'm going to switch it out, maybe for this one. Because when I did an ohms test, it would shut off when I was turning the knob like that. The ohms test wasn't reading. It would just go to 1. Anyway, I'll be back. As you can see, the switch is working. Yeah, the pot, I should say. All you need now to do is solder the pickup, this one here, that's the Nick pickup wire, to that. So I got to turn it, hook it up. Oops, drop things. Get the droppies. Yeah, these were the Pro Buckers I bought a couple years ago that I put in this guitar here. And I gotta figure out the wiring harness on them so I can do a click sport coil split. I'll just shrink wrap it, just pull it back a bit, find out the watch wires which, and go from there. Because I had these plugs on it. Took them off. I can find them. Oh, there it is. These here. And he went to this mangled mess. These are good pots, but I'm thinking of taking off the circuit boards and use those in the other guitar. My special. The cherry apple one. So, I can loosen this one up. Still not realizing, as I was taking this pot out, I was taking the wrong pot out. But in the process of doing this, I had the pickups wired to the wrong connection.
Like so. The wires are the way. Lighting in here is very, very poor. My heat gets in the way, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna need to solder this one on. On to the center one. If I get in there.
But where I'm soldering now, I'm soldering the wrong pin.
It's on there.
It's supposed to be soldered to the outside pin. And the metal pin was supposed to be the volume pin. As I realized later, after I looked at a drawing diagram that I had set aside. But it was a long process. So, and the dog's barking.
It's on there. Crude soldering, but it works. Now, where's my switch? You know, these wires long enough. Yep. So now I'm going to clean this up. Clean this sucker up. Sound. Switch is not good. It's cutting out.
So right here, as you can tell, there's no sound in the pickups. The volume is not working right because I had the pickups wired up wrong. So I didn't figure it out till later on, like I said, that it wasn't a bad part or nothing. It was the way I had it wired up. The pickups need to be wired on the outside and the volume needs to be on the inside. So I'll skip forward to the ending of this video so you'll see what I'm talking about.
Okay, I got that working. Had to use this diagram. What I had wrong, that I had this wire here from the pickup on the center of this one, which wasn't supposed to be there. And I compared it to my other guitar when I was playing it. I'll show you. Turn it back over. Unplug that. Plug back in. Kills. both pickups. I thought I had wire up wrong, but I don't. Even though this is a coil split, I'm just going by the wiring right here on the pots. And I have it hooked up right. I had, by looking at, I had the pickup on this one. On this one here. And it's supposed to be on this one here. Volume is supposed to be on this one. And I had to put in this one. As you see in the paperwork. Pickup wire goes on this one here. Even though this is for a right-handed guitar, but I'm lefty. And the volume here, this kill switch, toggle switch, what do you call it? This thing here, rhythm and treble for each pickup. Plus it won this one.
Well, I'm trying to say it's rocker switch.
No, sorry. The toggle switch, the splitter, goes on here. Pickup goes on here. Ground it. And I was missing a capacitor cap on one of them because I had to steal it off from one of my other guitars. So it's all together. I had to turn both of them at the same time. Even though I broke one of my, where the hell is it? Don't have my glasses on, I can't see. They're here somewhere, over here. I broke that one. See, what I'm gonna do is take out my thingies I had on it before, put it back on. I can find them. There they are. Can't get it. Those things. So here your volume goes. I'm going to put those back on. So I'm going to dig those out. I'll be right back. There, back together. Well, that was an ordeal. It was back to original. Works. Now put back on. Screws to that. Where's the screws? Right there, found them. Right here. There. It's been a while since I did all this work on guitars before. I hadn't done wiring for a while. So, this video is going to be edited. Big time. I like the guitar, but I find it's, the neck is quite long on it. But anyway. I changed that. It used to be a small one. I put a big one in it. Because the pickup was hitting them in the back of it. So I didn't. I had springs glued on the back. I'm telling them now. Same level now. Except for that one. Anyway. That's it.